Welcome to a brief introduction to MEND's SAST offering. Our goal is to help organizations build effective AppSec programs that meet the need of both developers and the security team. So let's start with the developer's perspective. This is best showcased in MEND's native repository integrations, where developers get their code automatically scanned in near real time, as it's committed, providing them a summary of any new security weaknesses they've just introduced. The in-repo report shows the vulnerable code and the data flows. We also include training on how to best respond to specific code weaknesses with our partner, Secure Code Warrior. In addition, MEND automatically creates issues in the repository to allow for methodological tracking of overall code security weaknesses. Finally, MEND's SAST's ability to digest the information within an IDE is another plus for developers, giving them the ability to see code weaknesses and act on them. And now let's have a quick look at how MEND's SAST supports security owners. MEND's SAST platform lets security teams see security and risk statuses across all applications in a single dashboard, giving them a central place to generate reports, create and manage policies, and customize SAST scans. They can review all findings listed by severity and in accordance to different compliance standards, drill into a specific project, and review all findings grouped by languages and types. From there, they can drill further into specific weaknesses, trace the vulnerable code and data flow, and review MEND's remediation suggestion. Security teams can also override the severity of findings and trigger a workflow by creating tickets, suppressing findings, and adding notes and tags, flagging it for further review. Any user with the right privileges can easily customize the SAST scanning parameters to adjust the severity of findings and identify proprietary source sync or sanitizers to eliminate potential erroneous results. Click the link in the description to schedule a demo.